Purpose Church, it's AB here. Listen, we're halfway through soaping through 1 Peter together in our Don't Give Up series. And I thought, you know what? Halfway through, let's change it up a little bit today. So today, I'm out here at the middle school where we get to worship together every single Sunday. And where yesterday, we actually were able to serve them. And from here, launch out and serve our whole community. So I want to thank you, Purpose Church, for being a church that doesn't just talk the talk, but walks the walk too. You really are generous. You really do love people. People really are your heart. And we showed that yesterday, loving on our city. So thank you, thank you. Thank you to everyone who served. I'm gonna be reading today, 1 Peter chapter 3, verses 3 through 6. It's talking about wives here, but it can be applicable to everybody. I know God's gonna speak to you through this. So let's read together, verse 3. Don't be concerned about the outward beauty of fancy hairstyles, expensive jewelry, or beautiful clothes. You should clothe yourselves instead with the beauty that comes from within, the unfading beauty of a gentle and quiet spirit, which is so precious to God. This is how the holy women of old made themselves beautiful. They put their trust in God and accepted the authority of their husbands. For instance, Sarah obeyed her husband Abraham and called him her master. You are her daughters when you do what is right without fear of what your husbands might do. So that's 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 3 through 6. You know how to soap, go soap.